Hi guys, it's Emma, welcome back to my channel, and if you're new here, then hello, nice to meet you. I'm a full-time singer, songwriter, musician-y type, and this is where the music happens. I run another channel just called Hi, It's Emma, where the chaos happens. I do serious analytical style videos about various different topics in society and pop culture and stuff, but I also do fun little videos where I just do my makeup and chat to you in a chill manner about a random subject. If you think that any of that would interest you, then check that out after you're done with this video. It'll be linked in the description and on the end screen, as always. But this is the musical channel, so if you are looking for music, then you're in the right place. I post all sorts of content on here. Mainly at the moment, I've been doing these songwriting challenges where I get people to give me three numbers that correspond to items on three separate lists, that are genre, topic, and a random element that has to be included in the song. And then I write a song from those three things, and I've done three of those so far, and I've got two more to still work through. But there are also loads of covers you can check out on this channel too. I used to do one a week, and I decided recently to take it down to one, maybe two a month, whenever basically I feel like doing one, and this week we have a cover for you. So I've decided to do a version of Someone Like You by Adele, but it's gonna sound a little bit different to how you're used to it sounding. I mean, for one thing, it's on guitar instead of piano, obviously. But the big thing is, I listened to the lyrics of that song and I thought, this is a quite nostalgic song, and the way that she has arranged it originally, it's sort of a sad nostalgia, you know? It's looking back on fond past memories and saying you're gonna move on but being kind of sad about it. But you could very easily change it up, I think, and make it into more of a happy nostalgia, so I tried to do that. I have sped it up quite a bit. I forget how many beats per minute it is originally, but I've sped it up to about 160 something, I think. I can't remember what I sped it up to now, but it's I'll put the two BPMs here so you can see the difference. And I decided to play the guitar in that sort of soft, indie songwriter girl kind of way. I've thrown on quite a few fun harmonies to lift it a bit more, and overall it sounds still like the original song, but I think it sounds just that little bit more cheerful, you know, a happy kind of nostalgia instead of a sad kind of nostalgia. I personally think it's worked quite well, but I'll let you guys be the judge of it. So without further ado, here is my version of Someone Like You by Adele.
Dreams came true. Guess she gave you things I didn't give to you. Oh, friend, why are you so shy? Like you to hold back or hide from the light. I hate to turn up out of the blue uninvited, but I couldn't stay away. I couldn't fight. I hoped you'd see my face and that you'd be reminded that for me, it isn't over. Never mind, I'll find someone like you. I wish nothing but the best for you too. Don't forget me, I beg. I remember you said sometimes it lasts in love, but sometimes it hurts instead. Sometimes it lasts in love, but sometimes it hurts instead. You know how time flies. Only yesterday was the time of our lives. We were born and raised in a summer haze, bound by the surprise of our glory days. I hate to turn up out of the blue uninvited, but I couldn't stay away. I couldn't fight. I hope you see my face and that you'd be reminded that for me, it isn't over. Sometimes it hurts instead, yeah. Nothing compares, no worries or cares. Regrets and mistakes, they are memories made. Who would have known how wish nothing but the best for you too. Don't forget me, I beg. I remember you said sometimes it lasts in love, but sometimes it hurts instead. Never mind, I'll find someone like you. Sometimes it hurts instead. Sometimes it lasts in love, but sometimes it hurts instead.
So there you go, that's my version of Someone Like You. I hope you guys enjoyed it. I enjoyed putting it together, and if you did like it, then please do give this video a thumbs up, leave a comment, maybe give it a share, and check out some of the other covers I've done in the past. Particularly, I did a whole bunch of short covers in the 30-day songwriting challenge video that's on this channel. If you want to check that out, and let me know if there are any in there that you'd like to hear a full version of, and I'll get to working on them. If you do enjoy my content, then please consider hitting that subscribe button, maybe even ring that bell so you get notifications. And you can also keep up with everything I'm doing through all of my social media. I'm particularly active on TikTok, Instagram, and Facebook, I would recommend. I try to be active on Twitter, but honestly, I don't talk enough in real life for Twitter to really work for me, I don't think. Anyway, thank you for watching the video, guys. I hope you enjoyed it, and I'll see you next week with the regularly scheduled songwriting videos.
Money left for me, it isn't over. Don't forget me, I beg.